First game of two, Fargo Post 400 and West Fargo from Newman Outdoor Field in the bottom of the first. Post 400 on the board first with Eric Engels, two out single, back up the middle. Caden Steiner comes in from second, just beating the throw, and the Trappers have the 1-0 lead. In the top of the third, West Fargo ties it on a fielder's choice, and they break it open in the fourth now. Tyler Fritz doubles through the box, two West Fargo runs score to take a 3-1 lead, and West Fargo takes the first game 5-1 in this one.